Yeah, you had it. You had it in the whole slot.
It might not be
one
that's already changing.
I was expecting the villager and I was kind of trying to beat you.
And then you beat you, just do the RPG.
How I like it is kind of like playing for nothing better just beat you, and then sheep beats villager. I think sheep beats villager, but it's still a tough climb just because villager had like bad correctly in this game. Just Pikachu is just.
Yeah, I got it.
I feel like with Pikachu, like Sheik does the damage, but since I have to work so much more, having to run damage from Falcon and Reeds.
Yeah, if you want to change your name, you can.
Why
don't
you
Fools. I want to see it. It's not going to wrap it yet. I am pretty excited to play because last time we played, we had a money match. No, but he was definitely yeah, that. That wasn't how it was going to go, but
it doesn't matter if he doesn't go off.
He's all older than he wants to be.
It's a really nice guy.
Final destination.
Oh yeah, like last night.
Battlefield.
That one.
Ember 120.
Guy with the glasses and the gray shirt. He's always around.
Yeah, that's usually the strategy. Be special. Yeah.
So if we could have Daga and Shalamoni at the back table.
All right, scrubs. Let's do some commentary.
So you, I was playing you in front of and you were using a villager. So,
when you play villager, it's his aerials, his forwards, forward air, back air, really help you control the map. And what you want to do is control area.
Yeah.
Whether you use trees or the watering can, your rockets. Rockets are the best approach along with the slingshot and the other.
Oh yeah, so
you'll see him move forward with the slingshot and then use the rocket to cover ground to force them up in the air, or if they stay on the ground by shielding, he'll just come up and grab you. Mm-hmm. And that back there is powerful.
Yeah. Don't know what
I get one ban if you pick any of the other stages, and my last cruise ends up unavailable. So I'll get rid of final destination, and if you can pick any other stage.
Ooh, nice one.
Yeah.
I'll stick with Orgy.
And sticking with the villager. Everyone's sticking.
Haha.
Yeah, I banned that one.
Okay.
So pretty good so far. I didn't even expect to win one, but I won two.
Nice. Yeah.
Not gonna complain.
You want the one with the treats?
And who, you using Villager?
Nah, no, that's the big I can't. One. That's I use Villager. I use Mega Man.
Nice.
Oh, that's
nice.
Stop there.
Yeah.
I use DVD for one.
Yeah.
Oh, I just got it. I took the back to a glory grab a non
and we're off. Ah, try to get the pot.
And those are the lapis you were talking about. Dabba's not. Tyler's not.
Life Feed versus was it JMAG?
Yes.
2-0.
Sword down to.
He misses with the bowling ball.
Dan, you're up.
And that was my board tilt. And there's
the bowling. The bowling finish. Strike.
So, if we could have Free Shavakadu and RIP over at that table.
Live food back, Villager versus Fresh Avocado. Villager versus
So pretty much started being passive, waiting to get in. Lockers, no shots.
Pretty much everything so that Peach can approach. And that's probably Peach's difficulty, is that she has a hard time approaching. I mean, the float helps that, but. Turnips themselves don't exactly need to work back on those things that we're staying in. She's new.
Yeah, I mean, that's what I go by.
Did you read the mask?